I don't know the best way to do this, but I've been working erecting 5G masts on towers like the one behind me for the past few weeks while everybody else has been in lockdown. And we don't crack open these kits because we're explicitly asked not to. But well, perhaps the best thing is for me to show you. It's best if I just show you, look. There's a piece of f***ing 5G kit and it says COVID-19 on it. I don't really know of any products produced by any company that produces circuitry like this that has a brand name COVID-19, but that's what it says on the circuit board. I'm not a conspiracy theorist. Obviously I've read all that stuff online about coronavirus and COVID-19, but why the f*** are they putting circuitry like that in towers like that? I just don't understand.